Thank you. It's okay. We're okay.
Geese knows you've escaped. You must hurry. You are Captain Azalus. You will follow me. We must reach the airships before they do.
You would let us leave knowing who we are.
Lady Ash, by all rights, you ought not even to exist. That you and Captain Ransomberg were made to appear dead is like a hidden thread laid bare. Your actions hereafter will pull at that thread, and we will see what it unravels. This is our chance. We must see this through and get to the bottom of it. I believe 'tis for the good of Damascus and the good of the Empire. Very well then.
Thanks, Lamont.
I must apologize. Pinello, for you. May it bring you good fortune.
Thanks.
Let us go.
Such a great shame. I must confess, I thought you the one who would help us restore peace to Dalmasca. No matter, we hold the proof of your royal lineage. A maid of passing resemblance will serve our purposes now. As for you, my dear, the Empire requires you no more!
What was that?
The Nethersite.
Your Majesty does not disappoint. Ever quick to spurn an honorable surrender, as was your father.
You know nothing of my father!
When Vossler learned my father had been killed the night of the treaty signing, he returned to Ravenaster, there to aid my escape. There was still time before Vayne's reach extended too far. We thought that you could protect me.
However, when I then made the announcement that you had taken your own life, I must have seemed a model citizen of the Empire. The announcement, you see, was Vayne's suggestion. Of course, at the time I was reluctant, but I could not perceive his reasons. Now it is clear he meant to drive a wedge between us.
Aline, we are past all this. Bujirba must stand with us. We can stop Vayne.
I once knew a girl whose only wish was to be carried in her uncle's arms. Your Majesty is a woman grown now.
Then Bujirba will aid me.
Suppose for a moment you were to defeat Vayne. What then? You cannot simply rebuild your kingdom with the only proof of your birthright stolen. Without that, the Grand Kiltia Sanbo Omises cannot and will not recognize your Majesty as the rightful heir. You may yet be a princess, but without proof of your identity, you are powerless. You will remain with me. We do nothing till the time is right.
I cannot just wait.
Then what does your Majesty propose we do?
Uncle Halim.
Incidentally, what is the going rate for rescuing princesses these days? Food would be a start. The good stuff, mind you.
This can be arranged, though it will take some time.
Time enough for a bath, I hope. Dirty business, you know. Ah, best bring a change of clothes, too.
Thank you. Thank you.